I've been teaching 3-year-old class for the last 2 years. So it's been a journey as an older middle-aged person to go back into the preschool department. So I've had to kind of up my game as far as energy and getting back connected with families that have young children, because my kids are grown. I guess it was last summer when we were doing some leadership training, and again, that conversation was brought up. You know, you need to reach out to your kids. And so I took that as a personal challenge that I was going to do that this year. I was going to sit down each week and write every child on my roll a card, and just to let them know that they're loved, that they're missed when they're not there. So it's open conversations, not only with the kids that are in my class and that they look forward to coming to see me each week, but it also allows me to have conversations with parents that I might not have had, and, you know, allowed me to reach out and say, hey, how can I pray for you this week? I have parents all the time that stop me and say, hey, you don't know what this means to our family. And it's like, really? But, you know, I think that's, for me, it's like you can take a small seed of something that God puts in your heart and He plants it, but you don't really know what the harvest is going to look like. And so I want them to know that God's Word and God's Word in the Bible are truth. But I also want them to know that I love them and I love these families. And, you know, I think God has put a love in my heart for people. And so I think this has just allowed me to minister to families that I might not have had the chance to minister to. I mean, it's ultimately, this is about ministering to families and loving on families. And I'm just privileged that I get to be a part of that and have the opportunity to love on these kids. And even though it's just for a little while, I mean, it's just a year, but think about that year. What is God going to do with these kids in the future, you know? And hopefully, I'm a small piece of the puzzle in the foundation of their faith.